Here we are. Girls, turn on the charms and give them the business. Oh, Lilla. Nathan.
Oh, Polly's booze.
Oui, oui. And while they're swooning with romance, we'll get the pearls. Which one of you handsome men is the proprietor?
I'm the head man, lady. What'll it be?
We came in to select some material to redo a chair, but when my eyes rested on you, Dreamboat, I almost forgot my mission.
Oh, yeah?
What gorgeous hair you have, Goldilocks. How do you keep it so nice?
Oh, it's easy. I use a home permanent.
Oh, you're cute. And such a beautiful head of skin in front, too.
Thank you. You know what? I polish it with floor wax.
Oh.
Oh, my passion flower. At last we meet.
Oh, this is so sudden.
Oh, think nothing of it, Casanova. You are too beautiful to be true.
I hate to tear myself away good-looking, but I'd like to look at some of the materials.
Oh, I'd be glad to show them to you. Right this way.
Oh, come here, handsome.
Go ahead, honey. Look at the furniture, too.
Oh, you have such beautiful eyes.
I never knew it could ever happen to me.
Love is a funny thing. You never know how it's going to strike or where.
How can any woman resist such a handsome man? You boys are really out of this world.
Hey, kid. Found the pearl case, but it's empty.
Maybe one of them had the necklace in his pocket.
Could be. Let's give them the lovey-dovey stuff and search them.
Ah, oh, did she hurt my poor little boy?
Me.
Suppose you give Fifi the great big kiss.
Oh, gee, what if my scoutmaster walked in and caught me?
We'll take the chance.
Oh, no, 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 no. I can't stand it when you tickle me.
Oh, you cannot stand to be tickled, eh?
No. Oh, no more.
Oh, you mustn't be mad, Sugar Pie. I was only playing.
You should be playing tackle on a football team.
Oh, don't be angry. Oh. Oh. Oh.